Und weiter geht's auch schon. Hier im Handelsdings von Drösen. Drösen. So. Da haben wir wieder nichts zu mitnehmen, aber einen Erasmus, mit dem wir reden können. This is the only booth in the marketplace with its own private guards, both human and turret. When you see the wares for sale, you instantly see why. This merchant deals in jewels. He immediately marks you as a customer of quality. Welcome, and I am honored that you decided to stop in. In. I am Erasmus. Do you need jewelry, mundane or enchanted? I have both. Your goods are expensive. They are. There's many a brigand or Svorgeld raider would love to re catch my caravan on a distant road. When are you leaving town? He frowns. I'm sorry, Hand, but I never share details of my route. That's how you get robbed and murdered. Have you been attacked? Never once. I travel secretly and quickly, and I stick to the free roads. The pact does an excellent job of keeping those safe, even in the Wild Realm. I have another question. Erasmus sits behind his table and shows you one lovely piece of jewelry after another. Some are beautiful, others beyond enchantment. You can tell why he needs the guards. What gems do you have for sale? Okay, Charm of Insight, Intelligence, Ruby Ring, Fire Resistance, Mind Effect Resistance, Shard of Phoenix. Das sind so einmal Nutzdinger. More Protection from Curses, Acid and Poison. Mehr Stärke. Naja, das macht eigentlich keinen Sinn. Okay, brauche ich nicht. Do you ever buy things? Jo, aber nicht zu mir. I don't need anything. I'm sorry to hear it if you change your mind. Return quickly. I could decide to move to a new town at any moment. Okay. Hier ist niemand. Dann haben wir hier noch eine Kiste. Nichts drin. Ein Ding. The book is about Svorgeld. This entry has been added to your codex. Okay, dann können wir hier unten noch reden. Mit Melanchthon. Nee, Melanita. Oder? Melanchthon. Daramites are the great traders of Linnaeus, and each town here of any size has a marketplace like this one. Merchants from all over meet here to haggle, shout, and trade commodities of all sorts. Stalls line the walls, and large auction house dominates the center hall. An elderly Daramite woman is standing at the podium, sorting through a long list of transactions. Her jewelry and tasteful garments speak of considerable wealth. Of course, even someone of her wealth and status must be polite to a Hand of Avedon. She introduces herself with a delicate shake of your hand. Welcome, Envoy of Avedon. We are honored to have you here. I am Melanchthon, a merchant of this town. You are a merchant here. I am. My family has had some success in this town over the last few centuries. The safety of the pact has been good for us. Of course, we have you in part to thank for that. Your family is established here? Yes, Trozen is our home. It is an old town, very old, like most in Daram. We have protected it for generations, and it has rewarded us. And what do you think of your major? A cousin of mine, always very successful, if a bit bolder than I would have liked. Can I buy something from you? She laughs, though not unkindly. Why, of course. How many wagons of meal do you need? How many tons of coal? I am a merchant, yes, but I deal only in large quantities. There's nothing you can sell me? She sighs. Well, since you are a hand, I am selling one of my family's old houses. It's in town, just south of the river. Very nice place, really. A little bit of farmland. It's a good place to settle. I'd like to know more about that house. The house? Oh yes, very nice place, really. Small but perfect farmland. It's a good place to settle when you retire. from your honored service. I can let it go for only 3,000 coins. No discount for End of Everdon? The corner of her mouth twitches. Her smile is increasingly forced. That is with a discount. Don't try bully me, young one. I have dealt with Everdon many times. You still need the supplies I provide. I'll take it. Und da haben wir ein neues Achievement. Landed gently. The transfer of a sack of coins, a period of counting, and a few signed documents later, you are in possession of a lovely house in a fashionable Darren port town. Melanchthon gives you the key with a flourish. Congratulations. This is a bit below me, business-wise, but if you need more furniture for your home, please ask. I will give you a good deal, a favor to a hand. I need furniture. Then I will help you as a favor to Everdon. I'll sell it in lots for, say, 300 coins each. I have a set of reclining couches. No Deramite house is complete without them. The home needs a new oven. The heart of every home in Deram. I can have one installed. Of course, if you want real luxury, I can have a few of my old, but high-quality statues installed outside. Impress travelers. I'll take the couches. Melanchthon makes a note on a piece of parchment. I will be sure to have it installed. They should be in place in a few days. I'll take the oven. Blah, blah. Take the statues. Blah, blah. I'm content with my furniture situation. I'm content that you are content. Anything I can do for you. Melanchthon is amused. Really? You are an industrious spirit. I hear rumors you are heading in the direction of the tavern. There is a woman named Eranthi. She went up there too. She owes me money. I want you to intimidate her. How much does she owe you? Enough to make it worth hiring a hand of Everdon. So a lot. She borrowed from me to send a ship of wheat, which was lost to Svorgut raiders. She gambled and lost, and she fled before she had to repay. Intimidate her? You know, threaten her. Her family, don't hurt her, of course. Then I will never get paid. Just get her to return home and find ways to settle the debt. Where is she? The pursuers I sent lost the trail at the tavern border. You will have to ask around. Fortunately, she is a noisy, stupid woman. If you go somewhere she has been, she probably left signs of her passage. I have another question. Melanchthon yearns to sort through her papers and get back to the business of increasing her fortune. However, you are a hand of Everdon. Wherever you are, you're the center of attention. That's all I need. Melanchthon nods and returns to her papers without another word. The debtor. Melanchthon is a wealthy merchant in Trozen. A woman named Eranthi is in debt to her and fled into the Tavern Empire. She wants you to find Eranthi and intimidate her until she pays Melanchthon back. The merchant suggests that you ask around any tavern towns you visit to see if Eranthi has passed through. So. Wobei, wir können ja gerade mal speichern und schauen, was passiert, wenn man sagt, ich will aber meine Macht nicht ausnutzen. So. I will not hunt down Eranthi. It is not good use of my power. Melanchthon smiles rarely. It's a miracle. I have found a hand of Everdon with ethics. Good luck on your noble mission. I will find another way to extract what is owed to me. Okay. Ist jetzt nicht so. Spektakulär. Lasse ich das erstmal. Vielleicht kann man ja immer sich noch umentscheiden, wenn die dann sagt, wenn die da irgendwie das an Arme rüber schippern wollte oder so, dann kann man da immer noch schauen. Ja, hier sind auf jeden Fall viele Fallen. Und Dietrich. Die nehmen wir mit. I can trade with you. Basila. Darum is the home of the Tinker Mages, these unique wizards who use their powers to animate complex contraptions of clockwork machinery can be found in all Darumite trading centers. This shop is dedicated to the sale, repair and general maintenance of Tinker Mage machinery. One young woman is on duty. The tools hanging from her belt clang merrily together and her hands and face are smeared with fresh oil. She says, I am Basilia, welcome hand of Avedon to my little shop. I'm sure my goods can't compare with what is you have in the Black Fortress, but I am eager to help you in my humble way. I'd like to know more about the Tinker Mages. Of course you would. Everyone in Linnaeus wants to know the secrets of our craft. Don't be optimistic. If any Darumite sought the mysteries of our trade, we would deal with them. Wait, you are from Avedon? Do you know Alcander? I heard that he got conscripted. You know Alcander? He is a member of a rival clan, given the glorious honor of fighting for the pact instead of staying in Darum and earning mere money. Lucky fellow, we also envy him. What would happen to Redarumite who sold your secrets? We would kill him. She smiles, but you doubt that she is joking. Can anyone buy your work? Oh no, trading Tinker Mage crafts to the Farlanders is incredibly illegal. Don't worry, I've never done it. You don't have to kill me. I have another question. Basilia chats with you as she repairs the ammunition feeder of a turret. Stay out of this path of fire, please. If it goes off accidentally, I don't want Redbeard mad at me. Are you the only Tinker Mage in this area? Currently, yes. My quality is too high. My sole competitor cleared out a year ago, and they left an expensive workshop behind, too. It was very satisfying. They abandoned their workshop? Yes, and quickly. It does hurt that such a nice workshop is left abandoned. I would love to get inside, see what little trinkets were left behind. I might even find someone to look around inside. I would guide them through in return for a share of what's found inside. I can investigate. You quickly negotiate terms with Basilia. She gets any Tinker Mage secrets you learn. You keep all the treasure. It seems fair. Then our partnership can begin. The workshop is to the west, on the south side of the river. The front door is open, but there are sure to be traps and locks farther in. Get in as you can. When something stops you, come back and describe it to me. In detail, with time, I should be able to figure out how to get you past it. Is there anything dangerous in there? Almost certainly yes. They left behind their stories of turrets and mines. I have every expectation that all of the defenses were armed before they left. Waste not, want not. I have another question. Basilia chats with you as she blah blah. Okay. Anything I can buy from you? Lockpick. Aber nichts von Bedeutung. I have valuable salvage to sell. Oder nicht? That's all I need. Then safe travels to you, loyal warrior of the pact. Conversation ends. Können wir die direkt wieder ansprechen? Trazen's Grove. Brasilia is a Tinker Mage with a workshop in Trazen. She told you about an abandoned workshop near town and the possible wealth within. The workshop is southwest of town. Explore it until you find a trap or a door that blocks you and tell Basilia all you can about it. Bitte lass mich dann nochmal reden. Verdammt, da muss ich da hinlaufen, nochmal zur Tür und dann wieder zurücklaufen. Na super. Moment, kann man da noch reinlaufen müsste man. Da oben ging es eine Tür raus, die ist hier nicht. Na, aber sicher. Quatsch. Hier ist aber auch nichts. Okay. So, damit hätten wir das. Dann haben wir hier noch ein Haus. Wollen wir erstmal drum rumlaufen. Verdecken. Guard, Townsperson, hier haben wir schon. Das ist hier aber die Taverne, oder? Arms. Was war das? Okay. Merchant Storage, keep out. Gehen wir doch direkt mal rein. Aha. Lala. One lockpick. Arcane Scroll. Nehmen wir mit. Alles für die Mission. Schriftrolle. Trazen has a small militia, but it is well armed and well trained. It is a wealthy port city, so it can afford it. And since Void Raiders often come up this far north, they need it. You trade gossip with the soldiers, but you don't learn anything new. Und hier unten haben wir ein Small House und das ist jetzt unser. In diesem einen Gebäude muss ich noch rein. You step into your lovely new home on the river shore. The windows give beautiful views in either direction. It needs a bit of sweeping and some furniture, but it promises to be a beautiful retirement home. If, of course, you survive long enough to retire. Wahrscheinlich erst noch ein bisschen raus müssen, damit die diese Figuren und so aufstellen. Das ist ja im Moment noch nichts. Sign says Residence of Cordano. So, was war das denn für ein Haus? Da ist Nova. Ah! You have entered a combination home and workshop. Boards and woodworking tools are scattered everywhere, leaving things a big mess. There's one woman in residence and she's not pleased by your intrusion. She brandishes a ladle at you and shouts, "Who are you? What are you doing in here? Get out! I'm a hand of Everon! And you poke around in my house? You have nothing better to do? Please leave. What is your name?" "It's Nova. I'm a loyal citizen of the Pact. Do you need anything else before you leave?" "There's something I need to know." "I'm an ordinary person. I know nothing. You should talk to Xenophon." "I'll be going now." "Good. Go. Don't come back and try knocking before breaking into someone's house." Aber... Go away! Du kannst nicht mal gucken, was anderes du hier hast. Get out, get out, get out! Da ist noch eine Kiste, da muss ich noch reingucken. Okay, geh ich halt. Hallo Nachbar. Da sollte ich aber nochmal mit reden. Trösen. Town. Südosten. Haus. Nova. So, den Charakter, mit dem ich umskillen kann, habe ich jetzt hier allerdings nicht gefunden. Aber, wer weiß. Dann gehe ich jetzt mal zu dem Camp wieder runter. Nicht Camp, zu diesem Abandoned irgendwas, Workshop. Es ist ein bisschen hin und her gelatsche, fürchte ich. Ansonsten habe ich ja alles erkundet. Latschen, 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 latschen. Einmal klicken und dann wieder zurücklatschen. You try to turn this wheel, hoping that it will open the nearby gate if it doesn't budge. But if... it doesn't budge. Examine the mechanism, hoping to figure out how to unlock it. It is too complicated for you to make sense of it. You take some paper and charcoal and make a rough sketch of the mechanism. Basilia might be able to make sense of it. Supi. Hätten die sich das nicht merken können? Ja, und wieder zurück. Dann. I found a locked gate in the workshop. Here is a drawing of the locking mechanism. Give it. Basilia eagerly takes your sketch. Crude, messy work, but I should be able to decipher it. Clever lock design, full of secrets. Give me some time. It will take a few days to figure out how to crack this thing. At least I will be entertained. She waves you away, sits down and gets to work. 123. Any luck with that lock in the workshop? She looks at the piles of papers on her desk. See that mess? That's what failure looks like. Give me some more time, I'll crack it. Okay. Dann werde ich jetzt zuerst mal zurück nach Avadon und diese eine Quest abgeben von diesem Black Raven oder wie es der da auch immer hieß. Da oben müsste es ja eigentlich schon sein. I looked for Griffin and Troisen. Someone tried to kill me. Excellent, excellent. You stumbled into a trap left by him. This means you are on the right track. I will make sure grey raptors are sent to hunt in that region. He gives you a golden pendant and a large pouch of gold coins. I must send word to my superiors. Give me some time to see if I can use your help. Mhm. Plus 2 Ausdauer. Das ist ja toll. Gibt es vielleicht noch jemanden ohne Kette? Plus 1 Stärke. Plus 1 Dex. Plus 1 Ausdauer. Dann kriegt er die mit plus 2 Ausdauer. Das war es dann auch schon. Das hier kann die vielleicht tragen. Melee Damage. 27. Ne, besser ist das auch nicht. Dann kann ich ja so verstehen. Dann kann ich hier auch schon wieder gehen. Das sieht schon besser aus als vorher. Ich hätte natürlich auch mit dem Typen nochmal reden können. Vielleicht hätte der noch was Neues für mich. Mit diesem Raben-Hoshi-Dings. Na, gehe ich gleich nochmal zurück. Oh, die ist gestiegen. Ist aus drin. Ja. Dexterity. Und wir nehmen den 1 und den 1. Any luck with the lock in the workshop? She looks at the piles of papers on her desk. Bevor ich es vergesse, gehen wir nochmal kurz zurück zu Avadon. Das ist jetzt ziemlich fix. Dann rede ich nochmal mit dem. Ich guck mal, ob der noch eine Option hatte zu reden. Das war jetzt ein unnützes Hin und Her gewesen. Can I continue the hunt for Griffin? Not yet, we're still looking for more information. Griffin. Ist der hier drin? Dann geht es wohl zur nächsten Unterzone. Denn hier ist jetzt anscheinend nichts mehr. Jo. Wir sind in Darum. Das hier ist, glaube ich. Entweder das oder das da drunter ist. Clemderia. Tavern Empire. Ja, ich war jetzt ein bisschen verwirrt. Okay, egal. Fort Forsyth. Ach so, da ist der zum Verlernen. Genau, der war ja gar nicht in dem anderen Dings. Das habe ich verplant. Fort Forsyth. North. Birnen. On the other side of the river to the north, you can see Fort Forsyth. It is one of Evidon's fewer outposts outside of the Black Fortress. Evidon's budget and manpower don't allow it to maintain many forts outside of its headquarters, and those rare outposts are always used to watch sensitive areas. For example, Fort Forsyth is on the border with the Tavern Empire. The fort is neither large nor particularly impressive. The walls are rough stone logs, and even from here you can tell that it is understaffed. Still, it is here that you can learn where to go search for Delis. Ja, das ist bis jetzt ziemlich friedlich. Road up Fort Forsyth is lined with poorly tended crops. They had enough workers to plant them, but not enough to really make them produce. The scarecrows have been coated with a thick, contemptuous layer of guano. Or perhaps they stayed away because of the wretches. They think they're being sly up there, hiding in the crops and the undergrowth, but no servant of Evidon could possibly miss them out there. Odd. Seems like a lot of them. Noch sehe ich niemanden hier. Da kommen sie. Hallo! Red Raider. Hält ein bisschen mehr aus. Naja. Ratsch! Er lebt noch. Jetzt nicht mehr. Shaman Fizzle Thump. Wretch Assassin. Batsch. Naja, der muss auf jeden Fall sehr schnell sehr tot sein. Crit. Sehr gut. Regenerating. Batsch. Arsch. Crit. Nächste Runde ist er tot. Okay. Cleave. Noch mehr. Ratsch. Regenerating. Wunderbar. Habe ich gewartet. Thank you. Crit 221, nicht schlecht. Da oben haben wir noch einen Raider. Haben wir hier was? Steel? Nee. Da oben sind noch ein paar. Raider Thrush. Aha. Naja, also der Held ist das jetzt auch nicht. Nahkampf. Und aus die Maus. Ja, komm doch her. Komm her, du. Assassin. Quatsch. So jetzt. Naja, der eine wird ja nicht töten. Crit. Kaputt. Ja, nichts. Okay, 24. Dexterity. So, damit sind die gemaxt. Jetzt kann ich quasi hier die noch steigern. Naja, ob das jetzt sinnvoll war. Wahrscheinlich wäre es sinnvoller, die hier reinzusetzen. Wristflinger. You hear a disturbance in the northeast. It sounds like someone chopping at underbrush with machetes. Odd. Though you are close to Fort Forsyth, no guards have yet emerged and they wouldn't be able to hear your shouts from here. Northeast. Okay, ganz viele Wretches. Moment, hatte ich da. Vielleicht nochmal. Ah, okay, hatte ich jetzt gespeichert. Okay, macht nix. Ja. Okay. Raider. Was ist das denn? Einmal den Nahkampf. Nehmen wir den. Schöner Cleave. Der nächste. Helden. The wretches in the area all belong to the same clan, a clan you have just violently denied its chieftain. You search the wretch chief, trying to figure out what caused him to seek this death at your hands. In a leather pouch, you find a grimy scroll. There's no writing on it. Wretches are not usually literate. Instead, there's a crude drawing of a warrior. It's very rough and obscured by grime. But you can instantly tell who it was meant to depict. It is you. But, alles kaputt. Und wir haben auch einen Kristall. Gold Necklace kann man verkaufen, kann man auch verkaufen. Und hier haben wir noch eine Kiste. Jo. Oha. Ein Silver Silk Tunic. Chance to evade attacks. Boah, aber ich habe schon besseres. Steel Bracers verkaufen, verkaufen. Und einen Trank. Mit. Dann schlagt man die hier auch noch ab. Grave Robber. Mal die hier zuerst. Da hält mir ein bisschen viel aus, ist nochmal anders. Nochmal ganz anders. Nummer 1 und Nummer 2. Probieren wir das hier auch mal aus. Ah, das macht jetzt böse Schaden. Nur einen geacedet. Fernung und der muss weg. Priestet. Alter, einer ist schon fast tot. Einmal pusten. Gehen wir mal einen Schritt nach vorne. So, dann kriege ich den anderen mit rein. Was? Quatsch. Der kann nichts, okay. Nehmen wir den. Hier wird er nichts nutzen. Na, lebt immer noch, jetzt nicht mehr. Cleave. Bastarde. Sehr schön. Erwischt alle. Na. So. Alle tot. Eine Birne. Inzens kann ich verkaufen. Schlafsort verkaufen. Was? Moment, oder noch was? Rot of the Deep Woods. Poison Resistance, Acid Resistance, Firebolt. Das ist wieder für einen Magier, glaube ich. Ne? Beast Focus. Ja. Beast Focus ist was? Das hier? Ne. Das. Okay. Da kommen die nächsten. Ich kann die einfach nicht herumliegen lassen. Da ist eine Scroll. Da haben wir noch ein Camp, das ich ausrotten kann. Eisschaman Torgwin. Autsch. Schade. Laut Alarm Cry. Ja, kommt nur her. Ja, es wird noch ein bisschen dauern. Mist, Mist. Hat sich geheilt. So, ein Trank und eine Rune. Eine Kiste. Da ist noch was. Gold. Mit. Und dann geht es beim nächsten Mal weiter. Ich mache hier den Schnitt und sag bis denn.